Well, it's my first game on a while with Ahri. I've been playing other champs. So let's see how this turns out. Well, in practice we have better team, to be honest. Oh, so lucky. He might be dead now. Well, we are against ryze. He's taking clan, so he will actually be difficult to kill. We should be careful with his cleanse, so he cleans only knight or charm. Otherwise there's no way we kill him, honestly. Too late. Well, at least at top they get killed, so. The good thing is that he doesn't have TP, so that's kinda nice. He actually lost a lot of farm here, so. Thank you. while bot laning is the worst. Fucking had a mana. Of these players. Well, I guess I can carry this thing. The fuck, Darius is 2 levels behind. The fuck is this jump? I'm going deathcap first. I need to do that much. Now Filius will be a problem. Break. This is what you gotta do when people start to blame each other. Just move all and focus on your game. doesn't have plasma. We can boot Baron with Aphelios. We are starting to get some MR, so after the scap I guess that I will get for boy stuff. I'm so strong right now. We have gone for mercs, I guess. Without the knight, there's no way I can best surprise. Fucking carry cooled so that we could one shot him. What the fuck is that sound? Oh, Sinek's so fucking OP, honestly. Nah, that was my bad. Yeah, there's no way I kill him. Well, it was a tough game. It's more like you just don't lose in your mind and focus on the game.